Going over the numbers on a fully occupied duplex in Maple Heights. Sam from Los Angeles, this is your video. Let's dive in.
For the price, I mean, this is actually a really nice house.
A little bit more rough, a little more ragged.
It's gonna keep those values high. Here's quarter mile comps, there's $260,000 houses right down the street.
You'll be able to put your offer through me, and then after you close, Holden Wise, we can handle the property management. We'll even be able to help you with the insurance. We have lenders who will write loans for investors in all 50 states.
This deal is 100% James Wise approved. James Wise denied.
Hey, real estate investors, welcome to another episode of the MLS Search and Analysis Show here on Holden Wise TV. As always, I am your host, James Wise, that man behind the scenes, Tommy. He's the one bringing us the fully beautiful edited footage, those charts, graphs, all the like, the things you guys have come to know and love on the MLS Search and Analysis Show. This show, we do a couple things, right? What we do, you guys give me your criteria, and I scour the Cleveland market for deals that I think will best fit that criteria, your budget, your needs, your wants, and most importantly, your risk tolerance. If you're not sure what I mean by risk tolerance, that's like the type of neighborhood you're willing to invest in. You know, a lot of the stuff in the more riskier neighborhoods, your lower income stuff, a lot of times the paper returns are much higher, the price points are much lower, price to rent ratios are a lot nicer, but that comes with its own set of problems. If you have never experienced those or you're not sure what those problems are, what I want you to do is check out another show we have on Holden Wise TV called the Tenants from Hell Show. Enough said on that. Check that out before you get back to me to see what your risk tolerance is. Now, another thing we do besides find you properties is we will analyze a property that you found. You could find any deal you like in the Cleveland market, and you can hire our team, and you will get me, my personal team of assistants, to give you our advice, our opinions. We will handle the transaction as your broker, your buyer's agent. We won't work for the seller in this particular case. Sam, I'm only going to be representing you and you alone, your needs alone. And then after the fact, we could go ahead and handle the property management. So you found a deal, because we're the number one seller of rental properties. We sell all of our properties on another show called the Investment Properties for Sale Show. But this show is all about you, helping you guys, you know, getting our advice on properties and your investment criteria. So what you did, Sam, you found a property, 5247 Maple Heights, Ohio, 44137. This is listed at $89,900. It's been on the market for 15 days. It actually just came back on the market. So it was very recently listed by a company called Local. They listed it. It went under contract with another buyer, actually, but it fell out of contract, so it is very much available, and I like this deal for you. So right off the bat, I'm going to tell you this deal is James Wise approved. It's a pretty solid deal. Let's take a look at the photos first. Just a solid duplex, pretty nice looking unit here. Quickly, the rent roll on this thing. The upstairs is fully occupied duplex. The upstairs is a 2-bed, 1-bath. It's rented at $750. Downstairs is a 3-2. It's rented at $850. So this thing is bringing in $1,600 a month already. And, you know, it's a pretty nice property. I like the kitchen here. This is pretty nice. I like the exposed brick. Not necessarily the color I would have chosen for the cabinetry, but it's still very nice. It's very doable. So I don't see, like, a lot of upfront costs necessary. I mean, it's 100% occupied. The units look pretty nice. I like this cool little loft thing. You know, that's nice and unique. You know, it seems like just a pretty solid earner. One thing I will say, though, I don't like this. This, like, monstrosity. You got your mechanicals, or I'm assuming the rest of them are in this room. There's no other pictures of them, but there's a hot water tank. You know, you should have two hot water tanks, two furnaces, and I assume they're all in that little room. I don't know why they put that drywall down there or made that. It appears to be drywall. I don't know why that's down there. It's not uncommon for homes in the Cleveland market to have damp basements. You know, these are 100-year-old homes. Like, this property was built in 1926, so it was at 94 years old. So building standards back then are not the same as they are today. The type of structure that it was built on, you know, very porous material. So putting drywall in the basement's never really a good idea. We have a high water table here in the Cleveland market. So, you know, you could get mold and mildew and stuff. So at some point, maybe during your next turnover, I would probably, if mold or anything like that, or if when you do a home inspection, if that is apparent or becomes an issue, you know, removing all the drywall from these unfinished basements is the move. You don't want to finish these basements. It's not living space. So you don't want to, you know, put stuff like that down there. So that's like one thing I saw that I wasn't a fan of. It's really just to house your mechanicals and, of course, laundry for the tenants. Okay. All right, there's one of the tenants' vehicles. Now, why do I like this deal? Well, I think it hits a lot of your, you know, the things that you want to accomplish. Just going over some of your goals. You're looking to buy something up to 100K. Well, it checks that. It's $89,900, which I think is a pretty decent price for this particular property. As far as how you're going to want to pay for it, you're already pre-approved through Wells Fargo, so you're only going to have to put down 25%. That's the perfect way to buy this. Everybody else who's watching Sam's video. Now, Sam was given this video long before anybody else who's watching this on Holton Wise TV, probably 60 to 90 days prior to any of you watching this. I keep them private until the deal is completely off the market, no longer available. But anybody else watching this, if you want to make offers on our properties, you want to get started investing, the first step, well, the first step's to watch Holton Wise TV, to subscribe to Holton Wise TV, get the education. But when you're ready to take action, ready to make a move, first step is to get yourself pre-approved like Sam did. So if you don't have a lender, just go ahead and send an email to us at sales@holtonwise.com. We'll send you our list of lenders. I'm talking 30-year loans, guys. I'm not talking like quick, hard money, high-interest loans. 30-year loans, low-interest loans, tax-deductible loans. Best type of debt you can get. So you're already squared away with that. As far as your risk tolerance, you're looking for B or C. Now, something I have here, if you go to HoltonWise.com and you click on the Tools and Resources section, which I have up on the screen for you guys, I put out Ultimate Guides, okay? The Ultimate Guide to Grading Cleveland Neighborhoods. We also work in conjunction with other on-the-ground companies in various other markets outside of Cleveland. So top to bottom in the Cleveland market, we handle that. But other markets like Birmingham, Alabama, we have given you guys the opportunity to buy from on-the-ground property managers in that market, Kansas City, and a ton of other markets. But we put out Ultimate Guides in each of those markets. Well, we're working on getting them out for each of the markets. Right now, we have three published. So take a look at all those. But what we want to do is we want to go to the Cleveland one. And I've graded all the neighborhoods in Cleveland on an A to F scale. And that's what I've did for the other Ultimate Guides as well, working with those on-the-ground folks. And technically, I've given Maple Heights a grade of a C. But it's like a high C, low B. It's, you know, it's, you're like splitting hairs here. Like the median income is $36,000. And, you know, truth be told, like in Maple Heights, you'll probably get like a little bit better of a tenant base than you would in, like, say, Old Brooklyn. But, you know, if you were to compare it to another B neighborhood like Parma, I would say you get a much nicer tenant base in a city like Parma. So Old Brooklyn's here at a C. Parma's graded as a B. I've also graded Maple Heights as a C, but I would say it's somewhere in the middle. So C plus, B minus if we're going to get technical with it. So I think it'll work for your risk tolerance, which is moderate. As far as your experience, this would be your first rental. You did invest in some new construction in Malibu. Definitely, this is not going to be anything like what you'll see folks living in Malibu. This is definitely totally different. Like, even though it's a pretty solid blue-collar neighborhood, you know, the type of incomes that we're seeing out here that are going to, you know, people that are going to rent this property are definitely going to be a little bit different than the folks who are going to be buying or renting new construction in Malibu. So keep that in mind. But from my talks with you, it seems like you kind of got a pretty decent understanding of what you can expect. As far as that money you're bringing in, the $1,600 a month, like, what are you going to have to spend of that? Well, repairs, maintenance, vacancy, and non-payment capex. We're going to go ahead and budget $80 for each of those every single month. Now, you're not going to be spending that every single month, but you have to factor that in, right? This isn't high-end new construction in Malibu. Eventually, I'm not saying it's going to happen every day. I don't consider this to be a super high-risk investment, but eventually folks are not going to pay their rent. You know, these are folks, their rent's cheap, man, $750, $850. Like, that's not a lot of money, so these are not people with six figures in the bank or anything like that. A lot of these people do live paycheck to paycheck. So evictions are part of the game when you're investing in this type of real estate. So you're going to, you know, factor all that in. And, of course, that's going to lead to more repairs, right? I mean, when you do like an $80 a month repair estimate for people, a lot of people seem to think that like we're going to be spending like $80 every single month. No, it's not like that. It's going to be like zero for a very long period of time, and then you get a turnover that's a few grand. You know, that's how that works. Taxes, $174. Insurance, $80 a month approximately. We handle insurance. Many states across the U.S., so anybody watching this, if you have rental properties you're interested in lowering your insurance cost, in the show notes below, we have linked to where you can click to go ahead and get a quote from us. We'll try to lower your insurance. It's that's all we handle is just investor insurance. So we go from we have a farmer's office, but then we also are appointed with many other insurers, and we will quote you from many different providers to get you the lowest possible price. And you know, we understand the market. We're selling 100-year-old rental properties on a daily basis here. So you know, you might have an insurance policy through your agent that's handling like your own personal home in LA or something like that, and they may not be familiar with a 100-year-old rental property that's got like knob and tube wiring in it or something of that nature. We comprehend that game, so we'll be able to get you guys the best pricing. So definitely check that out. But I'm thinking it should fall under about $80 a month. Not bad. Water, sewer, you got to pay that here in the Cleveland market. I've put information on why that is on the FAQ on HoltonWise.com, so check that out for more info. But that should run you approximately $150 a month. Lawn care is going to be about $44. It's $528 or so for the entire year. We cut it between 16 and 18 times a year. Obviously, we're not cutting it in like January, February, March because we typically have snow here in Cleveland. PM, $160 a month. Of course, all the services Holton Wise provides for you is not going to be free, so $160 a month there. So you're bringing in $1,600. You're going to spend, on average, $848 a month. That does not mean every single month you're going to spend that. You know, you're going to see a lot of months where you're not spending anything, but then you're going to see, boom, big $2,000, $3,000 bills, such as, you know, a big turnover or on the cap expenditure category. You know, you're not going to see anything, but then, boom, you're going to have to spend $7,000 replacing a roof. A roof like that's going to last about 30 years. You're going to have to spend $1,000 replacing a hot water tank every 15 years. You're going to have to spend $3,000 replacing your furnaces every 30 years. Stuff like that. You're going to, you know, account for all that. But accounting for all that, we should clear $752 a month on average, or $9,024 a year. You're, of course, financing this. You're pre-approved through Wells Fargo. So doing that, you're only going to need to put down $22,475 to get yourself a mortgage of $67,425, which is only a teeny little payment of $341 a month, which means after you pay off your mortgage, your net cash flow that you should on average be able to put in your pocket, almost $5,000 per year, which is a 22% cash on cash return. Now, I want to quickly go to the sponsor of today's show, and then I want to talk to you about the point of sale, because that's something I haven't mentioned yet, and that's going to be very big in how we negotiate this particular deal for you.
US REIB is a full-service turnkey provider offering investors the opportunity to purchase single-family and multifamily investment properties in Cincinnati, Ohio, Dayton, Ohio, and Kansas City, Missouri. The purchase process is seamless, from reserving a property to obtaining financing, inspections, and insurance referrals. US REIB has a dedicated team in place to manage the process from start to finish. In addition, US REIB is also directly integrated with its own private placement fund for accredited investors. The fund seeks to raise $10 million to capitalize on the repositioning of distressed single-family and multifamily real estate.
Two, please.
All right, Sam, welcome back. Now, I have pulled up the point of sale report for you here. Okay, let me get that situated for you. Now, this is going to be key to how this particular deal goes down, because this is going to, you know, this is essentially going to make or break the deal in how we do this. Now, the property listed at $89,900. I just went through all the numbers before the break with you. Everything looks amazing. It's beautiful. It's awesome. If you can buy it at $89,900 and have the seller clear off this entire POS for you, boom, man, done deal. Let's do the deal. That's a great deal. You're making a ton of money. Everything is awesome. I don't necessarily know if that's particularly going to be possible, though, because, for instance, right here, driveway and apron, replace asphalt drive, permit required, driveway and apron, remove grass, weeds from the driveway. That's no problem, but this is the big one here. And then just various other things we have all on the exterior, replace the service walk, level the service walk. So essentially what we've got, tied up with my cord, essentially what we've got is a lot of exterior stuff, and it's a lot of concrete work. Now, just looking at the list, just what I'm looking at, you know, you got a big driveway, you got sidewalks. You know, I could say that I could see this easily getting in the $5,000 to $10,000 range, depending on what you need to replace. And the reason I've put a gap, like a window there between like $5,000 and $10,000, is I don't exactly know exactly what the city wants you to do, like how much of the driveway they want replaced, this or that. It's really hard to say just off of the report. You know, you'd really need to start the job and have our crew, you know, talk exactly to the city inspector and see what they want. The other thing with these inspections, guys, is one inspector could come out and say one thing, and then you get another inspector, and he'll say something kind of different. You don't always see a lot of consistency out of these municipalities. It's not a perfect system, but, you know, that's why you hire companies like Holt & Wise to give you this information. You know, you'd have no way of knowing how they operate things in Maple Heights, Ohio, otherwise, right? But you could easily ask the same question to three Maple Heights inspectors, and you'll get three different answers. So I would say between $5,000 and $10,000. That's going to be the cost to cure this particular point of sale. So if you can get the seller to do everything, that's great. But, you know, when I was telling you earlier about our lawn care and stuff, you know, we don't cut the grass in the middle of the winter, right? As I talk to you right now, it's January. We have a lot of snow on the ground. You can't do concrete work when it's too cold. So you know, we're going up above freezing, but we're also going below freezing. So depending on the weather, it may not be possible for the seller to handle that point of sale for you. So I would try to do one of two things. One, make them an offer, $89,900. They clear the entire POS, and maybe we do like a 90-day close to give them enough time to get some warm weather. Or if you want, I would make an offer of $79,900 and agree to assume the POS, and then know you got a $5,000 to $10,000 bill coming from your property manager, which I would assume would be Holt & Wise, in the springtime when everything warms up and we can go in there and clear off all this point of sale stuff. Because you have to clear off the point of sale. If you do not clear off the point of sale, the city will issue you building code violations, so that is a non-negotiable. There are several municipalities in the Cleveland market that have these point of sale, and they're required by law. Seller cannot sell this particular property unless they A, clear off all those violations, or B, you as the buyer agree to assume all of them, and you're also going to have to put some money up in escrow, and that will not be released to you until after the violations have been totally cleared off. So you may have to put up some money now to buy this particular property, and you may not get that money till April, May, or June when everything is totally cleared off. It's a double-edged sword with those POS. It sometimes it beats the price down, because it really kicks the owner-occupied type buyers out of these markets, because a lot of these people don't have the extra money to just sit in escrow, because you can't use that particular money. You got to use other money to handle the renovation. So a lot of those folks don't have that kind of money just lying around, whereas the investors like you do. That's why you're able to pick up such high rent for such a low price. Now, if you can get the sellers to do it, you'll, of course, get a higher cash-on-cash return, because your out-of-pocket money will be limited to that $22,000 down payment. If you can't do it that way, yes, our purchase price is lower, but you are outlaying, you know, an additional $5,000 to $10,000. So how you want to handle that is up to you. We can attempt to negotiate with the sellers either way. But Either way we slice this, I think this is a great deal. I think you found an awesome deal, and I think this would work for you and all the things you want to do that you've laid out for me in your list of goals there. So if you'd like to make an offer on this property, just send us an email, sales@holtonwise.com, and we will discuss exact bidding strategy with you. And, you know, my suggestions of going 89 with the seller doing the POS or going 79 with you agreeing to assume it, those are just my suggestions. You, of course, are the client, though. It's your particular property. It's your money. So if you'd like to offer higher or lower than that, we will work with you to put together the offer, write it up, send it out to the agents, do our best to get it accepted. And then my team will schedule home inspectors to come in there. You know, you can pick any home inspector you like, or if you want, we could refer some to you, because you don't ever want to buy a property out of state without getting a third-party home inspection. You know, this analysis that I'm providing for you is great, but remember, this particular product, everything I'm doing for you, it's right here from this desk. That doesn't mean you don't want a third-party professional who's not going to get paid off of the deal closing. He's fine whether you buy it or you don't buy it, and his only job is to give you the exact understanding of what this property is specifically like. Go through the thing for 3-4 hours. That is key when you're buying these properties. And then, of course, you're financing, so you're going to get an appraisal. So that's going to prevent you from overpaying. So all in all, pretty good deal, very low risk. I like everything about it. Just shoot us an email, sales@holtonwise.com, and we'll try to get this thing wrapped up for you. As always, I'm James Wise with Holton Wise, and this is Real Estate Investing Made Easy.
For the price, I mean, this is actually a really nice house.
A little bit more rough, a little more ragged.
It's going to keep those values high. Here's quarter mile comps. There's $260,000 houses right down the street.
You'll be able to put your offer through me, and then after you close, Holton Wise, we can handle the property management. We'll even be able to help you with the insurance. We have lenders who will write loans for investors in all 50 states.
This deal is 100% James Wise approved.
James Wise denied.
Discount Property Warehouse, founded by real estate visionary Robert Feel, author of The Short-Term Retirement Program, is a complete turnkey solution for acquiring cash-flowing investment properties in Memphis, Tennessee. Our turnkey properties include a third-party home inspection, new HVAC with 10-year warranties, new dimensional roofs, competitive price-to-rent ratios, discounted property insurance, in-house property management, private financing, and much more. At Discount Property Warehouse, we have a staff of licensed agents standing by, ready to assist you with every aspect of the process. Call us today or visit us online at discountpropertywarehouse.com.
Cleveland, Ohio is widely considered to be one of the top rental markets in the entire United States. This is because here in Cleveland, our housing prices are low and our rental prices and demand are high.
At Holton Wise, we provide the complete turnkey solution for all real estate investors, whether they are local, out of state, or even abroad. As real estate brokers, we will provide you with agent representation to help you buy properties ranging from single family homes to large apartment complexes. We even have referrals for lenders who can provide investment property loans to investors located in all 50 states, allowing you to capitalize on the use of leverage or other people's money. We have referrals to top-notch title companies, so you know that all of your transactions are safe and secure, with every single property being delivered to you with clear title. Once you close on the property, we have an investor-focused insurance brokerage who can handle all your property insurance needs. This insurance brokerage handles auto, home, life, and business policies, but they specialize in working with policies for landlords. We also have full service property management. We can handle all rental property advertisements, tenant placement, rent collection, evictions, maintenance, landscaping, construction, and repairs. In addition, Holton Wise also offers digital media and education.
One day, when you are ready to sell your investment, Holton Wise, as the number one seller of investment properties in the greater Cleveland area, can market your property in a video just like this one to our worldwide base of investors who are looking to capitalize on the high cash flow opportunities in the Cleveland, Ohio market.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on our latest content, including video tours and analysis of investment properties that are available for sale, real estate investment education, and our most interesting encounters with tenants from hell. Holton Wise, real estate investing made easy.